Nice open racket face and shoulder. Very artistic attacker, Lee Sang-soo. Sniffs the half long for a win. Suffocating service. Both of these men, I mean, just look at their quads. Quads for days. Never skip leg day if you're a table tennis player. Oh, he goes for a big boomer. Guided receive there from Yukio. Probably hadn't been played with that one. Top edges off the racket of Lee Sang-soo. Uda slowing down the pitch. Wow, I love that from Lee. That's too good. Way too good. Give Fan Jindong a decent run for his money. Can never win. First ever World Championship medal back in 2013. At the Paris. Pounces again, Lee. Smooth and grooving, 2-8 from winning game one. Oh, I love absolutely everything about. And a ballooning receive. He is on fire. Down. Can that jar? And also, Wang Chunting. Oh, what level he's at, Uda. Just went a little bit too big. Maybe that's why Lee went too big. Oh, is it coming down? Whoa! Just me. To very good create spin, and it's difficult to face spin. One of the reasons. Who deserves top spin? And he plays the shovel formation, even though you're already at such a high level. And he helps set up some third balls with the serves. Oh, he's playing stunningly in over. There was already a lot of pace on the ball. And just
Nine, four. 5-9.
Catches the edge there. As soon as he comes up against someone with a bit of flair, who's been in this match, it's 4 game points. And there we have it. 11-6. He is just, honestly. You'd be impressed to see Lee Sang. There's the change of pace to overthink their shots. Unbelievable point there. That is Uda at his best. Lee Sang-soo trying to get him out wide. Nice. Just took it. Very wide serve. Staying with him. 32 here in Macau. Seen some amazing youth. Oh, da. Misses that. Help by the net, but I just can't help with minimal force.
6-5.
Still around. And if he wins this, he'll play Fan Jindong. incredible point in no man's land, Udo, but yeah, you know, open. So that's causing some interest there in that match.
6-7.
And that's why we can see a lot of upsets in the Infinity Arena. Oh, it's a fluorescent serve and a formidable. He's on fire. He's reading it. Thank you very much. Lee Sang-soo dismisses a very dangerous.